So we've designed this chemical mixing trailer to contain all the chemical that we need. We've purchased a mixing unit because we thought it had all the features that we needed to mix our chemical correctly. Some of the features with the mixing unit is that it has a cone tank and doesn't have any ledges inside which can retain chemical residue. It holds enough water for a full batch. It also uses a pump to suck the chemical and therefore not creating any air and foaming like a Venturi system would. We run a clean water pump to keep the chemical and the clean water system separate. We run dry mate fittings in order to reduce the risk of chemical spill, and we also use micromatic fittings to suck from enviro drums. The trailer has been designed to hold enough chemical for a whole day spraying. We've got room for dry product, enviro drums and IBCs. We bring the clean water to the paddock in order to make it more efficient, and on top of that we've brought the filling point of the spray to the front in order to make it quicker in the paddock to fill up.